Three.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to share with you two exercises or two yoga asanas that will definitely help you in getting slimmer thighs. For that, all you have to do is get up 5 minutes early than usual time. So let's begin. For first pose, lie down on the floor with at least hip size difference between your legs. Then bring your legs closer to your body as much as you can. Make sure your feet are totally on the ground. Now you have to hold your legs with the help of your hands and slowly take your body upwards. Go as much up as you can, stretch out fully. You will feel stretch in your thighs and that's good. Make sure to hold this pose for at least 1 minute. Do it 2 times, that is 2 minutes in total. If you can't hold for 1 minute at a stretch, don't worry. You'll get there with time, but at least try and hold it for as long as you can. Then slowly come down. Spread your legs out. And get up. Second posture is Paschim Trikonasana. For this, bring at least 4 feet of difference between your legs. If you don't get this much of space, it's fine. Stand according to your comfort zone. First, twist your leg, fold it from your knee, twist your whole body towards the leg. Hands by your side, slowly take them upwards and stand in Namaskar pose. Hold this pose for at least 30 seconds. If you can't do it at a stretch, doesn't matter, take breaks and do it. Slowly come up. Then move towards the other side, twist your leg. Fold knee, twist your body, Namaskar pose. Do 30 seconds each side. You need to do 3 sets, that is total 3 minutes. Thank you so much for now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment.